artificial like the chemicals in Coca-Cola. From the plantation to the destruction of a nation, they don't teach this isn't the right information. Maybe they control the world's population. They wanted to build a bomb, so they researched uranium. Aspartame in everything, poison in the youth. But it all leads to just one simple truth. Through organic foods and Tesla's free energy, we sustain ourselves, now I see the real enemy. It's the men who depend on wealth. They're the weakest among us, detrimental to our health. That's why we feel depressed, it's not a natural way of living. We're all free, but it still feels like a prison. A prison, a prison, a prison, a prison. We don't need violent revolutions. Maybe just a couple of new solutions.